National Weather just posted a tornado watch across 5 states.
Pete, you need to position yourself. This thing is moving fast.
So you think we'll get to see a tornado today or what?
Run! Everybody in! Here we go! Here we go! Keep moving!
Come on, man.
Come on! Keep moving, come on! Stay against the wall!
Did you hear that?
Into the Storm was designed to take the audience on a thrill ride and to experience it and be as close as they can to the forces of a tornado.
Jackie, this is crazy!
Hang on!
The film follows 3 different groups of people, a high school principal and his 2 sons.
Dad, help us! The building fell down on such water pouring in!
I gotta get my son. Can you take us?
Let's move!
A group of storm chasers.
You think this is an instinct game. I think it's a data game. But the fact of the matter is, it's neither without a big fat dose of luck.
2 local video bloggers.
Yeah, twist it, hunter, baby!
Woo, look at the size of that sucker!
As they have to try to survive the world's largest tornado.
We're gonna be YouTube stars for the rest of our lives!
Nature has no conscience.
I never heard of this many tornadoes before.
Yeah, it's a freak occurrence. 2 different storm fronts taking the same path.
It's infinitely more powerful than you are.
Hey, guys, it's splitting.
Nature always wins.
There's 3, 4, they're everywhere!
We have multiple vortices touching down!
So it's the ideal movie monster.
It's not gonna hold! Give me your hand!
I've been impressed with the amount of practical things that we've been doing.
Working with the wind machines, the fake rain, the fake debris and everything like that, it made everything as real as it can be.
There's trees falling down on us. There's wind everywhere. It's all craziness.
All the sets look so unbelievable. Even though it's a lot of work, it ultimately gives the actors a completely realistic environment of which to act and react in.
Just to have the cameraman running with us, as an actor, it's exciting.
You feel like you're actually running around with us, dodging these obstacles, and there's, you know, stuff flying over here.
This film allows the audience to be right there in the middle of the action.
Keep running!
I study storms all my life, and this one is bigger than any storm that has ever been.
I can't imagine how terrifying it must be to just watch that come at you.
This is the biggest tornado I've ever seen.
It's the most frightening thing on Earth, because it's real.
I'm in a tornado!
You have to respect that force of nature.
Oh my God!
It's moving too fast. We're not gonna outrun it.
Take cover!